Hello everyone, welcome back. The crochet tutorial today is to be the outfit. So for this project, you need to have three different yarns color. As you see right here, I have in gray, green, and yellow. Okay, the size of the material I will insert in the video. You can check it out. Actually, the finished dress will fit only to bride or Joyce body. Okay, and this is my doll Joyce body, standard size 30 cm. And for the instruction, actually the beginning process is quite a little bit different from any video that I have made before. However, the direction will show you in the video. I hope it will be easy for you to follow me. Okay, so you start from chains 41 at the beginning. For the third row, you crochet in the second chain from hook to one single crochet in each chain. For the second row, you chain one and one single crochet in neck for stitch. One, two, three, and four. And now you chain five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Chain five, skip 10 stitch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And that's the next stitch right here, okay? Do a single crochet in next 12 stitch. 11 and 12. Okay, and now chain 5 1 2 3 4 5. Chain 5, skip 10 stitch. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10. And one single crochet in neck 4 stitch. Now next row, row 3, okay, from row 3 to row 5, you do chain 1 and one single crochet in each stitch. for row 6, okay, for this row you chain 1, then do 1 single crochet in next or 9 stitch. 6, 7, 8, and 9. Okay, and now you do decrease by 2 stitch together 6 times. Then do 1 single crochet in next 9 stitch. 7. From row 7 to row 11, okay, you just do chain 1 for the beginning row and then single crochet in each stitch. So, and now for the next step, it's gonna be a second part of dress. Okay, you do join 2 and up row 11 together by slip stitch, join in the front loop here, okay, and then you chain 4, 1, 2, chain 4. Okay, and now you do crochet in a front loop of row 11, have to be right here. Okay, do 1 double crochet in same stitch, then you will have like a V stitch and chain 1, skip 1 stitch and 1 double crochet in next stitch, but you have to work in a front loop. Okay, 1 double crochet, chain 1, and 1 double crochet in same stitch, then you will have the second of V stitch like this. Do repeat the same of V stitch around, chain 1, skip 1 stitch, V stitch in next stitch. And now you do a joy workout together. You must change one first before you do join them together. Joy by slip stitch in the beginning of a V stitch, right here, okay? Like this. And continue to the second row, chain 3. Single crochet in same V stitch, back, and chain 3. One single crochet in the same V stitch, then you will have like a little chain space 2 times of this in the same V stitch. And now repeat to the next one, chain 3, single crochet in next V stitch, chain 3, one single crochet in the same V stitch. Repeat one more time, chain 3, one single crochet in the same V stitch. Just do like this. Do repeat the same thing around. And now for the next layer of dress, okay, I will using in other color. Do insert chain 3 in back loop of row 11. Okay, right here, this back loop of row 11. Insert chain 3. One double crochet in same stitch, and now you do a 2 double crochet in each stitch around. Now for the second round, you do repeat the same from the first round, chain three double crochet in same stitch, and two double crochet in each stitch per round, and join work round by slip stitch. Now next round, okay. Round three through round six, you do chain three and double crochet in each stitch around. So, and now for round 7, okay, for this round, you crochet in a one loop of round 6. You start from chain 1, skip 2 stitch, and 2 double crochet in next stitch. And then you chain 2, 1, 2. 2 double crochet in same stitch, chain 1, skip 2 stitch and 1 single crochet in next stitch, and you will have like this cluster. Okay, do repeat the same thing around, chain 1, skip 2 stitch, 2 double crochet in next stitch, chain 2 and 2 double crochet in the same stitch, chain 1, skip 2 stitch and 1 single crochet in the next stitch, So now for the second layer of dress, okay? Actually for the second layer, you just do repeat the same from the last three row of the first layer. This three row, 1, 2, 3, okay? You just do insert one double crochet, insert chain 3 in a here back loop of row 6. Then you just do one double crochet in each stitch around. So, and now for the next step, you do insert one single crochet in the beginning of a stitch right here. Then keep do one single crochet in each stitch. So now you can see this finished tank top dress is very perfect to bridal dress body. For the second part of dress, as I have mentioned in the video, if you prefer the next layer, you just do repeat the same from these three rounds of second layer. Okay, that means it's gonna be over nail. Okay, and this looks actually you can wear it together with this bracer jacket. Check it out for the tutorial of this in the links down below. So I think the dress fits very good with this bracer. That means we don't need to make a part of sleeve. Okay. One thing you have to make sure before you start this project: this finished dress fit only to bridal dress body 30 cm. And for the size of the material, I will insert in the beginning of the video. You can check it out. Okay. Yeah. For today, I hope you enjoy the tutorial. Thank you so much for watching. We'll see you next video. Bye bye.